Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? Let alone make him head of security. A bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen. Schizo, he's on.
Jesus, what the hell? Are you boys trying to shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he must have run the camp, Mike. He told me him.
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed, but I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but...
Okay, what were you saying?
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but... It's not like we don't got him.
Okay, you were saying... Okay, what were you saying?
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but... It's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Your way, Iron Mike. You always do. I'll just take these. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work.
Hey, Drifter.
I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
We can give you a spin.
Jesus, goddamn Schizo.
Maybe we can do that. How about that? How about that?
Get out of the shit.
Like that, yeah?
What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Good luck. Tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No. Not yet.
Now I gotcha.
Okay, you were saying?
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Last one. Gotta finish this. Come on, come on, come on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today,
hey,
I
come
want
on
talk
out.
About drugs.
Come out now and we'll talk about it.
I don't much care for
see if we can come to some
keep
sort
numb,
of understanding.
And silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations. All while...
Coke, shut the hell up.
Right here.
go.
I saw something.
That's the last of them. I guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Bunker.
Yes.
Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Here. It's all right. Open it up.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey. He said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, and he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just there. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Bruiser! You there?
Schizo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like a good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? I can always use this. No, it's back that way. I can use this. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Back on track. Beer bottle, empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Nick.
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just... I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
No, not this way.
I'm gonna need my bike.
Nope. Wrong direction. Which way? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay.
So you're not in the barn.
Farmhouse. Yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Not.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now another bedroom. And another beer bottle. That's wet at all. I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow, it's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Oh, that's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Hey. Home.
Damn it, Boozer. Broken road. What's that? Another beer bottle. Okay. That's gotta be him. What do we got? There you are. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Boot prints. Bingo. Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Taught me, Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is! Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Well, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing it.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out
of
here, brother.
No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed the bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster, then.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! Okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer!
Just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again.
I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, no, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
First one. How does it work?
Hey. Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's my...
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey. Hello. Okay.
Deke, good. Did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good.
Wait a second,
I'll remember that when I stop by to see him.
Yeah, thank God.
I didn't stick around.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Not in the mood.
Down near Eden Hill.
Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
All right, Jim. I'll let you just swing by, shoot up. I just think it's time. Come on, is that all you got? Okay, time to radio in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God.
Someone's coming. One of the drifters.
Okay. Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Please, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Mike's looking pretty busted. I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Hey there. Let me get the gate.
Okay, time to bring you in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deke.
Shot up the gate and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seem like it's getting worse? The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through? No offense to present company.
None taken. And yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
So, see you, Deke. There, Mike. Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was from Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade. Kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube? Scrap? Ah, Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it?
Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
What happened?
Hey, don't worry about me.
I thought there was a leak in
my city. You're the one out on a joyride.
For 2 hours.
Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye.
Talk later.
Thank God.
Was zero injector. Just
to the onboard or something. Jesus. Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard?
Better living through chemistry. Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone?
I know him. Open up.
Hey, Deke.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. I'll get it fixed up for you. Later, man.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Good choice.
That all you need? One upgrade coming up. That'll last you. Okay. I'll be seeing you.
Yes, you got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. This is it.
still got this.
Okay.
Always need scrap. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Fuel? Bike's probably thirsty.
All right.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Just looking around.
Deke,
the hell's my
I'm really worried.
Wrench.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
I'll fill her up. Sure. Late. All right. Let me know if you need anything.
Drifters, you... Shit.
Asshole, we can see you.
Yeah, kill him.
Take the last one.
Someone's me.
You're okay.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was going to die.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out. She's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
It's okay. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Here you go.
one of the drifters.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy
Woods. Just right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, it was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. Hung guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty.
Oh, hey. Jesus. Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
I'll fill her up. I got you covered.
Ratchet wrench bench. I could never find anything.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Look out.
Okay, then.
Hey,
first
Deke.
One.
Be safe. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter, a small coffee joint and farewell. Warnings had gone out, but no one.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey,
you're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
First one.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwood Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. What are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Boozer. Know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump. You ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know.
I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at, by Adrian, on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna... When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while. There it is.
Jesus.
Hey, I thought I'd see one of those again.
In the air, I mean.
Set up the perimeter.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
To do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Sound off. Clear. Lock down.
Good here.
Samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Cletonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as medicinal berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat.
What?
They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat.
What?
Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. You finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. It does sound like an asshole.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look, I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived?
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is... an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds. People with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all
they're
about hordes.
I know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night. So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are a waste of my goddamn time. Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? shit. Right. Booze man, where the hell did you go? Tracks. It's gotta be his.
This is it.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. All right, where? Back on track. Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No. Just no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay,
just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Okay, here we go. Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on, let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this shit for me, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be.
is it? No. You know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your boat? We skipped work to it. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Ripper.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
Red, Ward, Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo.
You guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Dick, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, we were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? If there were Rippers in Rogue Camp, you sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
Also,
get off that
time.
Come on!
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, then let me just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Open the gate. I know him.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What? Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Bounty. Always need scrap. Make something out of this.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Notes!
I got him!
Zeke!
Trying! God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
Yeah.
We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Hey, I gotta borrow a bottle.
That's your cue.
Yeah. Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey. What happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Oh, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... Aha, that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus, okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There, it's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, why or that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
So close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
What's going on?
What's up with you?
Deke. Oh my God, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Okay. Good one. Good choice. Okay. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Yo.
Hey. Heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong.
Yeah, see you, Deke.
Oh, look at all this pie.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Be here late.
Mike's looking pretty busted.
Trevor, a day or two, will ya?